New at noon, two Duke basketball players are making headlines and not the good kind. Freshman star Paolo Banchero and Michael Savarino, Coach K's grandson, face criminal charges. CBS 17's Joseph Holloway live this afternoon. And Joseph, what do you found out about this case?
Well, Bill, the arrest happened just hours after Duke's win over Campbell just this past weekend, but the State Highway Patrol just released these details here in the last few hours.